Hi everybody, welcome back to the channel. I know it's been a week or so, a few weeks since I've done one of these, but my new loot crate arrived. This is August's loot crate, and it actually arrived in August. So that's, well, I've already opened this, so I already know what's in it. I'm just going to wait, but I haven't opened everything, if that makes sense. First of all, we have a Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, which is great because I need to get one of these. Well, not this one specifically, but I need to get one anyway. We have a pin, Elder Scrolls Skyrim. Right, sorry about that. That was my fiance, she's at work today. She just called me to ask how things are going and what have you. But yeah, according to this, this is Elder Scrolls Skyrim Bethesda. So yeah, it's an Elder Scrolls badge. I need to figure out what I'm going to do with all this. I've been thinking of getting some shelving units put by my desk, and I need to clean my desk off and sort it all out. Witcher, well, that's what we got. It's a wine bottle top. There we go. There we are. That's solid. I don't know if they've got weights now, or that's just actually solid now. Yeah, fair play. And like all loot crates, we have a t-shirt, loot crate exclusive, Shadow of War, Middle Earth. I think that's a game. I don't remember it. Oh, let's have a look. And the figurine. This is what I've been wanting to want. Dragon Age Inquisition, apparently. Oh wow, that's huge. So, are you going to be as awkward as... Oh no, you're actually tied in, fair play. This might just be ripping you out. They've used these... you know, when you were as a kid, to get those plastic toys, and they used to be tied in these little twisty guy things. Those silly things. How many more are there? There we go. And there he is. And then obviously we have a poster. That tells you everything in this. I want to frame these. I want to start framing these. Get measure them out, I guess, proper frames. What have we got? Zelda Breath of the Wild. Nice. Yeah, Dragon Age Inquisition. High Dragon figure. Witcher 3. Wild Hunt Bottle Stopper, Middle Earth Shadow of War t-shirts, bonus DLC. Skyrim coin pin, Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, Seek the Slate book. And somebody won a Skyrim PSVR epic drop, which was Skyrim and PS4 in the VR. Fair fucking play. But yeah, this was. August's loot crate. Called Fortress, I believe. But yeah, I didn't show you this last time. But these boxes. Excuse me, kitchen. To excuse my washing machine. They actually come apart. Now this one looks like it's actually got the bits that you're supposed to pop out. I don't know, but normally, like with the other one, it was a simple case of refolding it. My speech has just gone crazy. This bit does come out. But yeah, my other one turns into a treasure chest. Obviously these seats punch out. I don't know if this is going to come something else or just a box. I'm going to have a look because it has slits and things popping out. So I don't think that's actually how this one's supposed to go. But normally you just refold them and they turn into a different style of box for you to use to store things in. But anyway, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm sorry about the ambient noise and everything. I'm busy day today. But yeah, I'll see you all in the next one, and thank you all for watching.